Cupcakes, AnniesGaming here. Welcome to today's live stream. How's everybody doing today? Hopefully great. Wait, did I not? Okay. I'm doing good, thanks for asking. Yeah, I'm a little bit annoyed right now because I had everything ready for streaming and the internet wasn't working, so I had to restart everything and I was like, oh no, I'm gonna be late for the stream. But no, everything turned on perfectly the second time. I was like, I might as well start the stream earlier. Yes, yesterday was insane. I can't believe that happened though. I mean, I believe it because this person's been doing it for a while, but it's like, what's the point? It's weird. Alright, today we're just in Branch Realities. I looked for a server that had very little people, but the one that had the least amount was only 3. Sadly. But yes. Okay, so Adopt Me, they updated the whatchamacallit, the countdown, so now it shows on the website that the update will be on Friday. So yes, the update is for Friday. I'm not sure if I'll be able to stream tomorrow because I've got to go somewhere with my grandma, but hopefully we'll be able to. What is this? I've never been here before. Oh, it was great. That's awesome. What was that? It froze. Oh. Okay. Thanks for letting me know. I hope it gets fixed soon. What is this? That was a good jump scare. I did not expect that. Why haven't I... Is that even appropriate for Roblox? Oh. Okay, that's just... I wonder what the magnifying glass is for. I mean, it's gotta be for something. Someone's spectating, might as well go upstairs since I don't know what to do. Nope. I might not know what to do, but I know not to stay near you. I'll follow this person. It looks like they know what they're doing. Oh, seriously? No, 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 no. Well, that was fun. Oh, I don't have a laptop. I just have a PC desktop computer. That was close. I didn't do anything. All right. Is anybody on here from the stream? I don't think so. Your dad has a PC. Sometimes it's better to have a laptop. Because you can actually move it to different locations. But, for me personally, since I stream, I've had 2 laptops before and both of them, I've ended up with the blue screen. Whoa. And the last desktop had the same thing happen. Hello, welcome to the stream. How's it going? Hopefully everything's going great. Oh. What am I supposed to do? It says break. Break, how? Oh well, I'm dead. This is what happens when you don't pay attention. Break! Break! Hey, can you break the door for me? Can I jump off? Nope. I'm doing great. Thank you for asking. How are you? Oh, wait. Then what was the train thing for? What was the point? Wait, what? The game had already. Wait, I'm confused. How did a new game start before the last one finished? Or was that just something random? Oh, you were watching the past streams? Thank you. I appreciate that. It's dark over here. Guess we need a flashlight. Let's see, is this door open? No. Alright, okay, so we have to find these. Alright, alright, alright. Don't know where anything is. Oh. Need a key. Something tells me he's close by. Let me see if I can hopefully not get any copyright. Whoa, that was fast. Alright. Are you guys able to join or not? That could be it. You could try updating and see if it works. Oh no! I hope your mom's okay. Alright, let's see. I think I might have to join. Let's see, back. I don't even know what I have in here. Skins? Edit? Okay, there we go. Some of these are awesome, others, wait, part of a bundle? Okay, interesting. What about the exclusives? This is the best one, apparently. Oh. Okay, maybe try spectating. I don't know. I don't think anyone's able to join, though. Oh, that must be cool. Let's see, is the server full or... I don't know. Oh yeah, that would be awesome if they put a lock on the backpack. This is very gory though. I don't know, I don't feel like this is something that you would see on Roblox. It's just really gory. Oh, yeah, no, I'm not alive. Yeah. I don't know, it's just... I'm pretty sure this is like... Oh, this is ages 13 up? Wait a second, if this is 13 up, I could probably go to a private... Oh... How much is it? I do not have enough. I might. Blue key. I actually have no idea where anything is in this map. Sorry. Wish I could help. scared me. Oh, it's 3:52. I'm an hour behind. 2:52 here. Yeah. But I don't know. I don't have the patience to actually wait. When I'm able to, I'll start the stream like a few minutes early. Cause I usually leave it at that time because I take the hour ahead setting everything up, making sure everything's working. Oh, no, you're not late. I just started the stream early, as usual. Because I'd rather be early than late. Oh, wow. I wonder if that's a player or a bot. Must be a bot, I think. I could be wrong. Kreekcraft is always late. I don't know. I think that's probably one of those on purpose things because you cannot start the stream without actually pushing the button to start the stream. And usually he has like starting screen of the stream and everyone's always saying late, but I'm like, you can't do that without actually pushing the button to start the stream. At least that's not what it's like on my side. I'm not sure if that makes sense. You're watching Kung Fu Panda 4? Oh, that's so cool! Is it good? I haven't seen that yet. You don't have access to go live? That's weird. So, for that, you have to go to the YouTube Studio, like on the computer, you go to YouTube Studio. I think it's in the settings, maybe? I'm not even positive. I'm not sure. It should be somewhere. Maybe it's in the customization? I have no idea, but it should be somewhere in the YouTube Studio. Yeah. I know I've been late a few times because I'm not home and I say in the chat that I'll stream it tomorrow because you'll notice that when I'm not able to start a stream, it doesn't automatically go to the start stream. It just shows the thumbnail still. So it's just weird. You don't think so? There might be. You never know. You're watching Kreekcraft right now? Kreekcraft is live? I had no idea. Wait, is? Wait, no. I was actually watching a bit before starting the stream. I don't even remember. It was just... It has the thumbnail of like the train or plane seats with that weird thing I was watching. I got like 10 minutes in before I had to get ready. Yeah. There's only one person alive. Oh, wait. How many people are here? Okay, so it must be a bot? Who knows? Oh well. It's really quiet today in the chat. Is this supposed to be a girl? That looks like an old school pajama type of thing. That was dark. Going to watch Inside Out 2? Awesome. I'm not sure. I don't know. I was just not really a big fan of the first one. I'm excited for this. Chapter 4 is coming soon. But I'm excited for the first one. I mean, what am I saying? I lost my mind. I'm excited for some... I was saying I was excited for the chapter, but then my mind went somewhere else and I completely forgot what I was gonna say before. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. I'm not really sure if I'm excited about Inside Out 2 because a lot of the time sequels... It's like very rare to find sequels that are amazing. Like Frozen, the first Frozen was awesome. I was not a fan of the second one. Let's see. But on the other side, there was that movie, that Christmas movie, Christmas Chronicles. I thought that sequel was good. Some sequels are like really good, but others are like, eh. Oh, please no, 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 no. What happened? I have no idea what happened. Oh, hello, Natalie Channel. Welcome to the stream. How's it going? Hopefully everything's going great. Sorry, I didn't see the chat. Okay, mysterious house. Oh, gloomy forest. This is gonna be a close one. What do you mean I'm not in? Oh, maybe it's the glitch. Hold on, let me restart Google. Chrome. Player. I hate doing player. It's always me. Blah blah blah. Wish you the best of luck. I might have to just get a private server. I don't know. What are your guys' thoughts? Do you guys like Branch Realities better or the original? They never fixed this? How did they not fix that? I thought by now it would have been fixed. Alright, we've got the book here. I don't even need the book yet. Oh. Could I? Yeah, I'll take this instead. Wait. I think orange is downstairs. I'm pretty sure orange is downstairs. Ah, you crud! If he's smart, he went around. Oh, yep. Okay. Come on, grab, 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 grab. Oh, seriously, gotta go. Hello. All right, I guess I have to use the upstairs first. You think the original is best? Why is every... I guess we're chasing Piggy. Okay, not gonna happen. Alright, he went the other way. Do I need help? Sure, feel free to join if you want. Maybe now I could use the downstairs. Who closed the door? Alright. I swear, if it doesn't work now, I'm gonna be mad. I'm like, ooh, crud, crud, crud. No! I can't believe they did that! They closed the door right on my face! Oh my gosh. Well, that was interesting. Alright, I'm cheering you on now. Karma. Karma. Let me know if the server's full. I'll have to create a private server. I'll go to the house. Oh, it's gonna be player. So let's see, what is there to talk about? What is new? Okay, yeah, I can make a private server. Let me just, oof. Alright, this'll take a minute. Okay, hold on, this will take a second. Very difficult. Alright, let's see. Refresh and renew. Configure this. Just grab the link. And pin this. Alright, there we go. I will be there in a minute. I have to join it. One thing I do not like is that you have to pay for private servers for branch realities. I wish it was free. But, oh well, these things happen. So quiet. I don't know. I'm just kind of curious. I mean, they said they're doing for Adopt Me the Mannequin thing, but I'm like, is it actually, like, can you actually purchase the clothes to wear for your real avatar, or is it just for in-game for that time? Who knows? Wait, what would happen if you selected player? I mean, there's no one here. Is the link working or no? Not sure. I'm still surprised they never fixed this, because this happened, like, this is one of those things that's been since it first came out. Hello. Okay, I have to go the other way. Does anyone else have that problem? I hope it's not just me, because that would be very, very annoying. No, I don't want the book. Are you serious? I hear him. With my luck... Okay, I was about to say, with my luck, it'll be right there. Okay, at least it worked this time. Ooh, gosh, 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 seriously, seriously. Okay, yeah, I created a private server, but it doesn't look like anyone's joining. Where are you? Actually, I'm gonna go get the book first. The chat is so quiet. Why is it so quiet today? Okay. Feels very awkward right now. Okay, I don't know where purple goes. Purple, purple, purple. Oh yeah, wait, I think this was purple. Alright. Okay, that was gold, making sure. Oh, for you it's 11 p.m. That's late. Over here it's early. Like, 3 in the afternoon early. Alright, where did I leave? Okay, he's this way, but I don't know. Well, I thought he was that way. I thought I heard him. Okay, it's so quiet and very suspenseful right now. I haven't actually played this in a long time. I don't even think I remember everything. Ooh, gosh. Green, where did I see green? Green, green. Wait, it's downstairs. Or was that red? I think? I don't know. I don't know what happened with him. He's just standing there, enjoying life. Alright, this goes downstairs, make sure... Wait, can you actually walk? No, you have to actually crouch here. Yeah, same here. So on Saturday, I'm planning to stream Piggy. We're gonna be trying to get the skin. No, the pages in the books. Alright, now I need scissors. Oh great, I need the wrench again. I left that upstairs. Of course, it's in the last one. I want to stream more Piggy because I feel like... Wait, is he gone? Oh no, he's still there. I feel like I'm getting into Piggy again. Alright. I'm trying to remember where I left everything, but I'm... Yeah. I'm not getting out in time. That's for sure. But it's still fun. I feel weird playing by myself. It's just so awkward. Wait, I need the hammer. Where did I leave the hammer? Where did I see the hammer? Oh gosh. I know. I feel like it's been... Wow, how long? Let's see. No, I didn't leave it there. Maybe... No. If I kept track of this, it would have been so much easier. Yeah, it's just, I don't know, it feels like not that many people play anymore. Wait, I saw it upstairs. In the room. Like I said, I'm not getting out in time. Alright, let's see... Oh, so this is one, four, two is the shield. If I beat this, I will be actually surprised. Why does it keep stopping? Oh my gosh. This is gonna be really close. Yeah, but Ranched Realities is actually only like a year old, I think. I actually didn't play Piggy when it first came out. I think that's probably why I like this one more, because this is the one I played when it released. I know, it just feels so quiet. It feels like the chat is dead, so rip chat. Okay, I've actually never beaten the second map because once that came out, I was like into doors. So the only map I've ever beaten is the Mysterious House. So I guess Gloomy Forest? I'm not sure. I might just go back to the public server because it feels weird playing by myself. Okay, blah 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 blah. I'm not paying attention to that. Maybe we could go to regular Piggy after this round, because it doesn't appear like people are going to be joining, so might as well. Okay, I don't even know what to do. This is not going to go well. I got a hammer. What do I... Oh boy. Why can't you be like the last one who just... stayed put? Well, that was fun. Okay. It feels like... Oh my gosh, where is everybody today? Today's a very slow day. Okay, let me start a poll. There. What map was selected? I didn't pay attention. Oh, hello, Tommy. Wait, what? I don't know what happened. I didn't click anything, but... Oh, great. This is not gonna go well. Anything here? Ooh. Wait, that's an actual... Bruh. I cannot answer the phone. We have a key. Okay, I need a carrot. But I don't want a carrot, I want to use the key. Genius. Alright, let me check the poll. It's 50-50 for public and private. I don't know. I feel like it's better in private server to select the game mode, but in public server, it's better because there's more people. Alright, Gloomy Force. Skip timer. Okay, flesh. Well, we'll move her up. Hold on. Okay, sorry about that. Got interrupted. As usual. Why am I going this way? What am I doing? Bruh. Alright, I'm gonna have to try to outsmart the bot. Okay. It feels so quiet. Why is it so... Ooh, I got a shovel. Wait, isn't the shovel for like the graveyard area? What's the shovel for? I could be wrong. Alright. Why is it? I don't know what to say because it's so quiet. So it's really awkward. This is not gonna go well. Hello, goodbye. Oh my gosh, if I get caught right here. I'm dead. Still there? Okay, that's good to know. Right now I'm in a private server. The link is in the chat. It's pinned if you want to join. Why does it... Okay, is that new? Before it didn't stay there. I swear that's new. It used to just disappear. I'm trying to figure out how to open this without getting caught. Oh. Okay, that's okay. I'm dead. This would be easier if I knew what to do here. It disappears randomly? Yeah, that's what I thought, but it was just standing there. Which is weird. I'm like, do I want to go back? I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna get caught. What? It's the only way to figure out what to do. Okay. It's so suspenseful, though. Okay. Oh gosh, I did not see that. I did pick it up. Oh my gosh, he's right there. Oh my gosh, get out of here. Wow, he really doesn't give up. One more painting. Here it is. Gosh. What? What was that? That scared me for a bit. Okay, I've got another key. What's this key for? Welcome to the stream. Oh, that's cool. You've never played Piggy? It's actually really fun. In my opinion, at least. Oh wait, hold on. Let me go check the poll. How's it doing? Okay, it looks like public one. So let me go back to a public server. And let's see. Well, this one has one person. Now I just get installing Roblox. Why is Roblox installing? I was playing for... Well, that happened. I guess we just have to wait a few minutes. Alright, let's see. Alright, so like I said earlier, I'm probably not going to be able to stream tomorrow, but Friday is going to be Adopt Me. Yes. Oh yeah, I should take the pin message off. Unpin. I don't know, I just love branch realities for some reason. Yeah, it's just... It's really quiet today, and when it's quiet, we can't think of anything. At least that's how it feels like, because I can't think of anything, no one in the chat can think of anything, and it's just like... awkward. The only thing I don't like is this. This has not been fixed yet. And this game has been around for like over a year. The door doesn't work sometimes. It's very annoying. You have to like move around and click on a specific area. I actually don't know who that is. I'm sorry. Well, that happened. Alright, just wait here for it to pass. Go upstairs. Oh gosh. Seriously. Just my luck. I wouldn't go that way. I would not go that way. Oh no, someone's been caught. Are they caught upstairs or downstairs? Oh, downstairs, apparently. Alright, what should I do? I guess I'll leave that here. Oh, an MM2 content. Why couldn't you stay glitched in the room like last time? Where'd he go? Is he just waiting out there? Oh wow, that's so cool. Congrats. He's right there. I know he's right there. I could hear the music. Whoa, 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 whoa. Seriously, seriously, seriously. Wait, where's he going? I don't even want to know. Okay. Oh, no one's gotten the book. I'll go look for the books then. Hammer, we don't need the hammer yet. Okay. With my luck. I'm sorry, I don't raid people. Okay, the book's not here. It was there last time. Is there anything in the shower? Nothing in the shower. Scissors are gone. I don't know where. That was new. Okay, nothing there. I'll just keep this then. For now. Alright, where is he? Where is he? Where is he? It's so quiet. Rip. Oh, the book was right here. Okay, I'm coming up. Oh, thank you for subscribing. I really appreciate it. He's still here. Can I go? Alright, I don't think he'd get me. Oh no! Yeah, same here. I'm having problems with the items. Like, sometimes it's hard to pick up the items, and sometimes the doors won't open. I'm sorry, died. I was about to say, let me distract him, but never mind. Scissors are I don't even need the scissors. Wait, can you drop these? No. This guy distracted. Door! Rip. Well, that was fun. Alright, I'll go spectate. Let's spectate, father. Oh my gosh, I did not expect that. I didn't see the red key anywhere. If I did, I must have missed it. That is a weird glitch. Wow, he's really laggy. Oh wow, that was so vicious, the eyes popped off. wait, he wasn't even... What? I like this game, but I think there could be a few improvements with picking up stuff and opening doors. That's like, right now, my only complaint is that sometimes the doors don't open and you can't pick things up. It gets a bit annoying. Oh. Well, he's stuck. Hammer goes upstairs. You might buy a new PC. That's cool. I don't get what the point of that was, but I would have done the same thing. It's like one of those, can I touch it? Moments. Alright, everybody can vote. I guess I'll make it an even one-on-one. Like one, two, three. Mysterious house has been selected. What kind of PC? Gaming PC? Or... just curious. Oh, that's so cool. Awesome. I hope it's an awesome PC. Time to go upstairs. Great, I'm a boy. Okay, hammer's upstairs. Orange key is upstairs. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna get caught. Yeah, Friday I'm gonna be streaming Adopt Me because they changed their update days. Oh, green key's right here. Take this. Take this. Alright, red key. This goes upstairs. Okay, might as well because we can't use the other one. Oh no! I'm so sorry. I'm guessing he's upstairs. What is with the music? Hello? Put it down. There we go. Alright, this goes downstairs also. Okay, that's open. Well, I go start with this. Wait, I did one. Was there one in here? No. There's one upstairs. One on the top floor. One outside. I agree, Robux pets are way too expensive. And now that they added the capuchins, it's like they made it to where you have to pay Robux. I mean, you have to buy the box and the monkeys separate, which is very annoying. Okay, book. Wait, I think I needed the screwdriver for this. Back upstairs. I know. Because games pay you when people with premium play your game. Like, you get Robux when someone that has premium plays your game. So it's like, why make Robux pet all the time? I mean, at the same time, I understand because it's a business and they have to pay their workers. But like, to the average players, it's not fair for the people that don't have Robux. Alright, scissors, scissors, scissors. I still need... Oh gosh. No, 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 no. I know the key was right there, but... I couldn't grab it! Alright. Let's see... Oh my gosh, he's gonna be upstairs. I don't remember where I left it. Oh wait. What am I doing? Oh gosh. Ha! Seriously? Oh gosh, 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 gosh. I cannot see the chat right now. I'm so sorry. It would be a lot better to have it cheaper. But at the same time, you want to keep people in your game longer, so to earn more money, you have to be in there longer. If that makes sense. I need Patrick, please. Which one's Patrick? I don't know! Wait... I don't know... Let's see, is that a skin? Oh wait, it's under edit. Maybe it's this one? This is blank. This is blank. Oh well. That's why a lot of the times I say that they should listen to the people that play, the player race. Because sometimes the players have a lot of really great ideas. Alright. Good luck, everybody. We can do this. Is this a bot or a player? Alright, that's open. I'm gonna go... Oh, crud. You guys might wanna run! As I was saying, I'm gonna go try opening the doors. Yeah. The book. I don't need the book yet. Anything? Ooh, someone got caught. I heard that. Gosh, 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 gosh. You know what? I'm gonna leave the plank there. Who needs a plank? Definitely not me. Okay. He's just gonna camp there for a bit, so... Oh man, I thought he was gonna come this way and I could go the other way, but no. I'm dead. Dead, 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 dead. I can't pick this up! Okay, there we go. And goodbye. Ah! All right, GG, guys. That was fun. Okay, the book is in one of the rooms. That way! I'm gonna put question mark. I actually don't have very many skins, so... Yeah. Sorry! Was that too loud? Because I might have to lower the compressor. The book's in there! Right there, the purple book, yeah. Wait, pick? What? Okay, it was nice chatting with you, not Natalie. I will see you on Friday for Adopt Me's live stream. And if I have the clothes in my inventory, if it didn't go with the trade, I will give it to you. Because I don't know why it didn't trade with the clothes, that's weird. Yes. Alright, good luck to the player. Oh, hello, Brawl Beast. Welcome to the stream. How's it going? Hopefully everything's going great. I Adopt Me will be on Friday because they changed the update date. I'm like, does that make sense? So now it's not on Thursdays, but on Fridays. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna get him. How'd I get that cake? Sorry. So you mean you're graduating, or? I'm confused. When I hear drop out, I think drop out, like dropping out, not graduating. Oh, that's cool. Congrats. Yeah, you're... I wonder if they're AFK. Alright, I'm going back to the inventory. Let's see, skins... Oh yeah, I keep clicking skins. Alright, let's see... I only have 175. Lifeless mother, hostile father, defender penny. Okay, this one says it was part of a package. Which one's that? The SS summer package? Must not be available anymore, is my guess. Hopefully this isn't copyright. Good luck. Oh my gosh, so close to. You gonna be the winner, apparently, since no one escaped. GG. I guess we're going to the metro. Implications of gore. Oh, okay. Well, it was nice having you on the stream. I actually have to end the stream soon. I've been live for about almost an hour and a half. Well, an hour and 20 minutes, technically. Are you serious, brah? Come on, guys. Skip. There's two people that haven't clicked skip. Oh well. Might as well. Alright, good luck everybody. Why? Nobody was moving. Really? I'm probably not going to be doing giveaways on Adopt Me's video this week because I don't have any Robux. Alright, skip. Pilot, got it. Oh wait, there was a key. Oh, the key's not there anymore. Alright, we need to find a carrot. Is there a carrot? Anywhere, carrot? I don't know why there would be a carrot in the toilet, but hey, you never know. Uh-oh. Well, there's the key, but we need the carrot first. Okay, that pig is somewhere around. There he is. I got the carrot, I got the carrot! Alright, where's this key for? That did the trick. Okay, the key's not for there. I don't know where the key goes. We need a 4-digit code. Okay. Wait, what happened? Did someone? Okay, that's not the key for there. That's definitely sure. Oh no, oh no, we're gonna get caught here. Alright, bye. Hope you have a great rest of the day. Oh great. This was genius. I just locked myself in here. I'm just trying to figure out what to do because I've never beaten this map or the last one. Oh crud. And I'm out. Alright, you just... I don't know what to do! Oh. Is everybody gone? I don't know. It's just, I don't see anybody anymore. What happens if I randomly click something? Alright, nope. How do I unlock? I haven't seen anything else. There's nothing hidden here. Okay, you can't actually get anything from the bathroom. Wait, what? Wait, what does that say? I have no idea what that says. Okay. And I don't know where that pig went. Maybe there's something in here that I missed. No. Can you pick these up? No. Alright, I did not figure out what. Yeah. Oh, well, that's it for today. I will see you guys on the next one. Hope you guys have a great rest of the day. And yeah, till next time. Bye.